Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you are safe and fine. So welcome to today's drawing class session. So before starting the session, what we need? Yes, your spread colors book. Everyone is ready with your spread colors book? Yes, now let's get started. Okay, then open the page number 21. What is it? It's a dinosaur. It's a cute dinosaur. Dinosaur, my friend, not scary. My friend is not so scary. It's a dinosaur. And this page, the page number 21, is your homework page. Okay, this page you have to do it as an homework. Now, check out the next page, that is page number 22. Page number 22. Today we are going to do the color in this page. Okay. Then what is it? It's a home. It's my dream home. Yes. Down the hill near the sea is a place you would have to see. It's my dream home. We are going to color my dream home. Yes. For that we need so many colors. As you can see here. We need so many colors. So which colors we need? I will show you. We need pink color, orange, golden, yellow, sky blue, red, green and brown. We need 8 colors. Is everyone is ready with this? Those 8 colors? Everyone check on? Yes. Now let's get started with our section. First of all, we will do the brown color, okay? First of all, we start with the brown color first. Yes, first of all, take the sky blue color. On the top part, as you can see here, on the top part, we are going to color with the light blue color. As usual, first of all, starting from the border first. You have to always do the color neatly. Okay, like this, first of all, fill the border. Do it properly. Okay, here we have filled the border and now color it inside. Like this, fill it inside. Again, fill the border. Again, done the inside part. Try to do the color on the same direction, okay? Like this. Be careful, it won't go outside the outline. Like this, we have completed the border. Now we are going to fill the color inside. Okay. Here we have completed the top part. Okay, here I have completed the blue and next we have to color the blue on the window side. First of all, complete the blue color wherever it is required. Jahan pe bhi blue color hai, pehle wo complete kar dena taki bar bar blue color lene ki zarurat na pade, theek hai? Like this. Now and the another window also. Okay, now we have completed the coloring of the blue color. Next we are going to color on the this part on the with the golden color. Do it lightly because here it is somewhat light in color, so you have to fill it lightly. Okay, as I have said, you have to first of all fill the border. And then on the middle side, okay, like this, fill the border first. And now we are going to color it on the middle. Do it neatly. Don't get the color get mixed, okay? Okay, here we have completed the coloring of the golden color. Next we are going to use the pink color here, this side, and here we are going to use the pink, okay? Here we have completed, and next on the door we have to color it with the pink. Wherever it is the same color, just complete it that. After that, do the next color. Okay, we are somewhat we have completed our coloring of the door with the which color? Yes, with the pink color. Here we have completed the coloring of the door, and next on the second side of the door we are going to color it with the brown color. Take out the brown. Just like this, neatly and tidy, we have to fill the color so that our dream house will look so beautiful. Okay. Okay, here we have completed on the top side of this. And next, where we have to color the brown? Yes, here also we have to color with the brown color. Okay, now let's color here with the green. Now we are going to color the stairs of the house. We have completed the green also. And for the last part of the stairs, we need yellow color. Yes, here we have completed the coloring of the stairs. Next, we are going to color on the this both side with the red and orange. First of all, take out the red color starting from the border. starting from the border and color it in the middle. Yes, like that way you have to fill the color properly. Like this way. Now we will do it on the other side. So here we have completed the coloring of the red. Next, at the last, we are going to use the orange on the top. Put it in the border and then the middle. Yes, here we have completed it. Same way with the same color, do it on the other side. Now on the middle part. Here we have completed the coloring of my dream house. I hope you have liked it. So like this way you have to complete it neatly. Okay, then bye. We'll see you in the next session.